Hey, my peeps, it is the Gooseman coming back at you with the next mission in Shining Force, the Circus. And it's a bit of a doozer. Man, I wish I could turn down that music. Anyway, this Marionette is the first big boss that you fight, and it is very difficult because she has Freeze 3, and Freeze 3 will kick your butt. So you need to approach it with extreme caution, and I'm going to work on timing it so I kill them or attack right after her turn goes. Goal is to get everybody to level 6, because I need everybody at level 6 now. Those that are at level 6, once they get level 7, other than attacking the Marionette, I'm gonna leave them out. Arthur? Mannequin, a death blow. Dang it. Well, I'm gonna deal the death blow with you. I don't need to do it with Tao, but I can do it. Let's try freeze. Let's see how this dude does. That's good. Hey, go Gort. Good grief. See if we can wreck this guy. Never near. Come on, Hans. Booby. There you suck. Yeah. I don't want him attacking Anri. Thank you. hit points really heal. Apparently 13.
Thank you.
Heal level 2 is good. The awesomeness of Heal 2 is that it can heal from two places. Two places. I need to get this to Hanz. Dang it! Worst power up ever. Oh, worthless. Okay.